Oh, what a lovely evening we're having you. What a lovely sunset. Shall we do some painting? Here we have Hucker's Green, Viridian Green, Flato Green. And a palette knife. Overloaded as usual. And trying to make some thin lines here. It's not gone as successfully as I had hoped. With the line making with the palette knife, as you can see, it just kind of mixed the colours in, made big blocks of green. I just thought I'll get the brush out if it's going to do that and just embrace it. So I'm going to do a blue cast over anyway, so you can still see all the green in the background and stuff, like the seagrass, but I want, I don't know, it looks too in the foreground. I want it to be further back. I want them to the right to be in the foreground and those little ones to be, but I want those to be a bit further back. Maybe some on the front, keep some, but the rest shade in with some blue somehow, make it look quite watery. So this is where I couldn't decide before if I was going to do it in quite a shore, in like a shoreline, so you could kind of see a boat underneath or something. But you know, we'll let it dry. And this morning, a bit rainy, wasn't it, you? So this painting is on acrylic canvas. It is not finished, it is a work in progress painting. And I'll see you in the next episode of this. Thank you for joining. Bye.